Hey everyone, welcome to Bink Swole 3.
Yeah.
I'm not watching cutscenes, I've seen them all like 3 times. Surprisingly, it looks kind of normal. And we're both starting to look funny now. Oh my god, what have I done? What is this foul creature? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, what is that? I'm fucking... Oh, I'm dying. Oh, this is good. This is real good. Oh. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Look at that fucking chin. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh. Look at that fucking shit. He's like 20% chin. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, that is good. Is really good. I'm saving that to my favorites. Oh. Oh god, I don't even know what to name this. Oh. Oh my god, look at him, he's beautiful. He's fucking beautiful. Oh my god. What have I made? What monster have I created? Oh my god. Oh. He looks even funnier with the mask. I don't know why. Oh. That face has to be on display. Oh. I want a sword that isn't going to just thrust. Ugh. Whatever, we can just go knight and then take off the helmet. Oh. Oh. Okay, burial gift. Let's go for the softening of my soul. Oh my god. can't wait to see the starting cutscene. Wait for it. Wait for it. Here he is, ladies and gents. Our Eldritch Abomination. Oh, right. You can't see the face in the cutscene. Oh, just look at that beautiful mark. Oh my god. A fucking chin. It's fucking jutting out further than the armor. Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck have I brought upon this cursed land? Oh. Let's see if we can maybe kill the crystal lizard. Oh, that was good. It's just wondrous. That's gonna be that action essence. It's just too damn good. Oh. Oh, I'm dying. After that, it's just too good. Yes, I get it. You want me to turn back? I don't care. I think I can fight the crystal lizard. Maybe. Respectable damage. There's the spin. Gotta watch out for that. Oh. Need to heal. Let's go for an attack here. Which one? Feels like a spin. Nope, it's a breath. That's surprisingly easy. It's a nice 4k souls. Plus, I think it's 5,000 from the Sovereignless, so that's gonna be 9k. That's gonna be real nice. Plus, there's a bonfire not too far ahead. I hope I'm not too quiet. I could definitely be too quiet. I don't usually am, so I'm gonna try and speak up a bit. Hopefully everything works out just fine. Here we go, light bonfire. Got all my Estus flasks back. Ugh, my lip is quivering and I hate it. I can feel it. My lip is driving me nuts. Hopefully we can distract ourselves enough. Or I guess I can distract myself enough. I doubt you guys are having the same problem. boy. I tried to parry. Ow. Okay, let's not mess around with this boss. I'm not dying in the first fight. How did that not hit me? I was so not invulnerable. One more hit and I need to back the fuck off. Deer down. It's so beautiful. Look at him in all his glory. He's so happy. Okay. Nice. Nice indeed. Now we're Ember 2, which gives us a little bit more max health to work with. We'll just walk around the enemies. No need to deal with them right now. Now if we kill the sword guy, we might be able to get 2,000 more, and then the other souls we got too. If nothing else, it's worth a try or two. Just do our best to not lose our souls in the process, because that would be a big time waste. We don't need to be Ember to do things, so. Come on, use your ability. Ooh, this is perfect. Aw, oh, shit. And I almost had him off too. So I need to get him to. Well, I was gonna knock him off, but this works too. I've actually never used one of the katanas in this game. But again, I don't normally go around doing dexterity builds because they're kinda. Ugh. Oh my god. Every time I see that face, it's gonna be the only thing I can think of. He needs to cover up his beautiful face for a while. Oh. Okay, let's unlock Arestus properly here. There we go. Very, very good amount for this early. Very well taken. Literally doubling my level. Wow. Okay, one more thing we need to do. Let's see if I can pull it off. Ugh, this is always such a hard jump. I can do it. I know I can. I've done it many a time. I had a specific idea I was gonna go for with this, huh? I mean, it's whatever. We can still do it. Then it was a waste of me to actually do what I'm thinking of, which is a shame, but eh, whatever. Another homeward bone, always nice. There's gonna be a dog like somewhere, I vaguely remember. Or not. Whatever, it doesn't matter to me. This one weapon I want takes forever to get anyway, so I could just do both builds. Okay, I want a Flothric. I see. Okay, now let's see the other thing. Oh, I see. That's simple enough. So that means we need to make it there. Then there. And then there. It's not too bad of pathing. It's all gonna be the same until we make it to one specific spot anyways. Mostly all leads into each other. Okay. There's a lot of summoning signs. I'm used to seeing maybe one, not five. Holy shit. But do I even really want to bother summoning people? Let's at least see what these people are. They're all sorcery. They're all sorcerers. Hope I didn't accidentally summon one. Doesn't seem like it, because that sign is still there. Oh, I thought I was gonna backstab. I can swing my sword instead of cooking. Thanks. here, but all that's really up here is binoculars, and I never use them anyways outside of invading. And this is definitely not one where I'm going to be playing afterwards. I don't think I'm going to do this or just do a playthrough. That was a load of shit. He cleared the line of damage, it just slid off anyways. Hi there, all of you. I'm just gonna keep moving. Easy enough. This next one is just a suicide run. This way. Move. Just keep moving. He shouldn't chase us down if my memory's got three blossoms. Very nice. Chest should be an Astora sword. Yep. Requires faith to use, not very good for us. Drop down. Estus. Keep moving. Grab Selkie. Titanite Shard. Keep moving. Rapier. Ember. This way. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Normally I die there. Oh, hi there. Never mind, not fighting. Here. Oof.
wouldn't it?
Everything from here on out is a straight shot. Not really sure what to put in these spots, I guess those will be good for now. You should put invasion stuff in other spots and head backwards, right? If I want to take the elevator. What? What is the point of that message? Okay then. Easy enough. So there's someone inside. There is absolutely not an NPC. It's the only area in the game where I've been, like, never been to, aside from a couple times. I just know it's there. Oh, hi there. Okay, well, it's my night over summoned, I just start running. What the fuck? First real boss you can fight. He's kind of. It's not pushover by terms of the imagination, but he's no real threat either. Okay, he's gonna start getting a Russian crap. Yep. Oh, what's it really just. Isn't that me? I really don't want to be frostbitten for too long. It's like very dangerous, that's not. It doesn't go down, so I'm just kind of weird. I swear to God, but there's the damage. First healing pod used. Have I really been recording for 32 minutes already? Wow. Okay, well, this could be the end of part one then. See you guys next time. Oh, fuck. There's a bug. Looks like a fruit fly, too. That's just wonderful. I'm gonna have to kill that.